Hello everyone, Ignorm here with part 4 of my Taurox Let's Play Immortal Empires. Well, picking up here, we are pretty much ready to end the turn, and then we will make our move against Alif Anar. Have to be wary, I'm not too sure where his army is. See which settlement we want to set up our blood ground in. Okay, so if we go there. That's only giving us there. If we go there, that's giving us one extra, so we'll go into head there. Fine. He's not waiting unless he's in ambush. Oh, fine. Well, let's bring you in. Our support. Should be able to auto that, right? Don't really want to fight such a pitiful boss. It's not too bad. We're going to replenish. He can't reach us this turn. Free movement. Right, how many can you? You can get 2, 6. If we move a little bit closer, what do we want? That should be okay. Hello. I think I'll go for a ward save. Should be fine, and then we'll be able to hit Black Creek Fire in the next one. Is that a flag? I think he's gone there. Probably a waste of the movement, but it's got a second army going that little bit sooner. Also means we are able to attack him. Is this walled or is this? Oh. Huh. Keep you in. Hopefully they will come in. Epic victory. Should be fine. Wonder if we'll be able to reset our movement and hit his other settlement. In. Oh, they don't have Vanguard deployment. That's that's a bit of a problem. Well, not too much of a problem, but it would have been better if they had it. That's everybody. Wait for that. They're kind of wanting to wait, which is completely fine by me. Just wait for our next lot of troops to arrive. Looks like they're gonna come. They're gonna find them, which is fine. Come on, reinforcements, hurry up. All right, get the eagle. The poison on the eagle. Right. You's going around there. Shaman, no! Completely did not pay attention with him. Where's the Lifting Art? Get in after him.
The beast! Bah! Chaos good! Pass!
Oh, I hope I didn't actually lose the Shaman there. I wasn't even paying attention to him. Get in the back of them. Haven't got too much left. Ah, they're gone. He survived. Need to remember how weak the Beastmen Shamans actually are. Definitely need to get him the missile resistance. They obviously focus fired him whilst I wasn't paying too much attention. Nice amount of money. Be better. More hit points, right. You definitely need that. Get that on that for now.
Even the law master could not. Even quiet.
And he haven't got much. Keep the demon out of the way. Definitely don't want to be losing him. Oh, man. Ink will go here. Well, it will go here.
Fagudot.
Okay, there, let's have use there. Use them as a distraction. Holy hell. Thankfully, the Minotaurs didn't take that kind of damage. Let's push them back off the walls. Open by them.
My Simon! Akash Ak! Targum! Saish Ak!
Through there as well. Fine, you can get through there pretty easily. Get them down there to start shooting over. Ah, we've done it. Definitely gonna have to replenish up, I think. Unless the money's good. I'm gonna go with the money, you know. Not gonna take us long to replenish back up. Or another of them for now. Much better turn. I think getting the units would be good, but stacking the dread on there and just taking our time. We're gonna want that next, I think. Right, moving on. Well, they are recruiting forces. Here we go. Right, we're going south. Challenge the dark location.
Dreadlord, a thousand cruel curses greet.
Right, let's keep moving down. I'll have to do for now.
Favored of the Witch King.
We've taken them out fairly fast. We may lose one or two of our Hearthstones. That might be faction destroyed. Income. It's not too bad. Oh, well, that's on all of them, so replenishment.
Change my mind.
You're at war with them, so. Do that now. Hey, any little bit of money helps. Right, let's get in and fight this one. Hopefully we can hit their other settlement in the same turn with Taurox's army. We really need to now be coming south. Oh, our allies are here. Do we sit back and let them do it? Well, not our allies, but you know what I mean. Let's group everyone off. charge him out. Fast movers up there, right. For some support. I don't think they got much left here. Good if we could eventually, they stay alive and we could confederate them. Oh, AI Beastmen. Yeah, they probably won't stay alive. We'll take a little bit of replenishment. Missile distance. Right, well, I think we will probably leave this one here. And then in the next one, we can kick off with the battle at Blacklight Tower. And then we will probably start to move down to deal with the sisters. Looks like they're coming in to do some damage to our settlements, but that's fine. But anyways, hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you have, then please consider liking and subscribing, or even just leave me a comment, as it is all really appreciated. Plus, it really helps the channel out. And I shall see you all in the next one.